Before any business problem can be solved, it's important to know what data is needed and what data is available. The second step in the framework is understanding the data. Having a mental model of the business issue will be helpful in determining what factors are likely to drive demand tomorrow. For example, some factors that are likely to be important are the day of the week, as well as the month and the year. It'll also be useful to know the hour of the day and the temperature at that hour, and maybe even the preceding hour. So we're trying to predict electricity usage, but don't know what the temperature will be tomorrow. We'll need to make predictions about the temperature at any given hour. Now that we have some ideas around our data needs, we can start to explore data factors that will help us predict hourly temperatures. In this scenario, we may look at the forecasted high and low temperatures from the National Weather Service, the number of minutes from sunrise to the start of each hour, and the temperature for the same hour the previous day. The available data will be important in deciding the types of methodologies that may be used. Additionally, a solid understanding of the data is important to ensure proper analysis. For example, if you have a data field that shows the number of employees per month, it may be important to know if the value represents the number of employees at the beginning of the month, at the end of the month, or the average of the number of employees at the beginning and end of the month. An improper understanding of the data may result in an incorrect analysis.